Well, new at 10, the man accused of vandalizing St. Patrick Cathedral in El Paso 1 week ago remains behind bars tonight. A judge today denied a motion to reduce bond for 30-year-old Isaiah Cantrell. As we've reported, Cantrell is accused of destroying a 90-year-old statue inside the cathedral. Court documents allege he later told police the statue of Jesus was, quote, the wrong color because Jesus was Jewish. To the